because
I'm so big. Hi, guys.
Hi, guys. I'm Mavournee Hazel, and this is a Q&A with...
Travis Bird.
I'm offended. But yes, what Tyler's...
Tyler?
We just came from a scene together, that's why. What Trav said, welcome to a type of Q&A. You asked and we've... We asked over Twitter. And a whopping... How many?
Oh, hang on.
A whopping 82% of you said, yes, queen, yes.
Then we had 10 of you... 10% say yes, if you can make E.T. cat.
If you know where that's from, bonus points.
Boom.
And then a dismal 8% of you said no because I'm an idiot.
Yep.
Kaya, do you think that Typer will last the point of marriage and have a family?
The point of marriage could be just around the corner. But...
Not...
But having a family, I think that's you know, you're only 21.
Piper... Is 17.
She's not 18 yet. She's 18
but
soon.
But we've shot a scene that will be coming out in a few months' time where we actually talk about marriage.
Yeah, and it goes really, really well.
I don't see us getting married. I don't want us to get married.
Is that Mavournee or Piper? No, but Piper wants to travel and
exactly.
Like, go places.
I don't need a ball and chain.
Trina says, what do you think Piper will do once she's left school?
Get married.
Not get married. Piper wants to have the best gap year ever. And she wants to travel, meet new people, try new things.
Yep, eat incredibly delicious foods.
Now you're just literally quoting a scene.
Well, you did too.
You're asking all these little questions that scenes are coming out soon.
Yeah,
so this will be funny.
Stay tuned for 2 months when we will reveal the question.
The truth. But yeah, gap year. And then probably work. Keep doing her YouTubing. Maybe she will like vlog her travels.
Maybe she might go viral.
Exactly. And then become a YouTuber and then work at BuzzFeed.
Will, I'm gonna throw in here. Travis says, do you think...
Going off script?
Do you think Piper will stay with Tyler after school finishes?
Of course she will.
Yeah, of course.
That took too long to process then. Hesitant. we've been through too much.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm glad.
We could do long distance. I could Skype you. You could come with me.
True.
Why is that not an option?
Sally Marb
asks, have you co-pranked other cast members?
Oh, mate, all the time.
I haven't.
This one is the best.
If y'all see...
Ah! Damn it, didn't work.
Get me later in the video.
Yeah, I know.
Don't, I've got a coffee.
So...
Was it a question to me or a question to you? It was to me. I haven't, so you can have this question because you have.
Okay, go for it.
So when Jai was here, he'd constantly scare me and I made like a montage. It's to the point where like I literally like fall to the floor and I scream. It's like a I can't do it. But I haven't pranked anyone.
I have.
Who have you pranked?
Myself and Matt, we used to write on each other's cars, on the side of the car.
Oh my God, that was so funny.
Hi, I'm Aaron from Neighbours. And then Matt took it to the next level and printed on, what's it called? Like a sticker or something with my face and hi, I'm Tyler from Neighbours and stuck it to the side of my car.
It was like a magnetic one.
Magnetic one and stuck it to the side of my car and I drove down the highway and back home. Stuart says, what was your favourite Pipe Up vlog video to film?
I really enjoyed doing the one in the city with you.
Oh, yeah.
That was really fun.
Where you got lost. I got lost.
No, the top places in Melbourne.
Oh, that one.
That one was really fun.
Mm.
It was just fun to actually like go out somewhere and do it. Probably that one. They're like the top five places in Melbourne.
The Chef Ramsay one.
Oh my God, I forgot that like Piper went through like a little skit phase. Yeah.
Doesn't have to be with me, like.
No, No, but they're always fun with you. I don't want to be like, my favourite one is like when I cried about Josh. Like, that's not my favourite, you know what I mean? My favourite are the ones with you, because they're fun.
Top five in Melbourne, I reckon. You got an...
Table tennis. Abby asks, would Tyler ever start a YouTube channel? The fans love it when he comes on Pipe Up. Everyone's like, it should be Type Up. And I'm like, I made this. Pipe Up is mine, but like you can cameo.
Well, the fans want me, so maybe... maybe I should start my own one. Yeah, maybe I should start one.
What would you call it?
You can well, it's obviously a working title at the moment.
You
but...
can have a little segment on my channel called like Men Bun Mondays.
I don't want that.
Yeah, why not?
A little segment right in the bottom corner of your YouTube. I want my own YouTube.
You can have your own playlist and it can be called Men Bun Mondays and every Monday you can talk about something.
Yeah, then I'll create my own as well on top of that. And steal and all your fans onto mine and then I'll have double
yours.
Yeah,
but like Papa knows how to edit. Does Tyler know how to edit? No.
I'm sure it's not that hard.
I filmed the garage.
Garage.
The garage.
Advertisement thing?
Yep. And I edited that. You came to me for help. I mean, I did ruin
Well, I'm sure I can go to you for help to do my own.
As if I'd help you. You're a competition. It's business now, baby.
All right, Rachel says, if you had a donut named after you, what would it be in on it?
What would it be and what would be on it? What would it be called? Okay, I've actually thought about this before.
Oh God, this is sad.
So, I feel like because my name's Mavournee Hazel, it would have to have something to do with hazelnuts. So it would have to be like Mavournee Hazelnut.
Yep.
But in saying that, my favorite donut is like a classic jam donut. That's my favorite, a jam filled donut. But if like Donut Time were to like collab with me, it would definitely have to be hazelnut.
Do you like a custard Ferrero one?
I like the filled ones.
I like the custard filled, the filled custard
ones. Kind of like a hazelnut jam one.
Maybe we can make our own line since we're doing our own YouTube channel as well.
Why not? But I'm torn because I love jam. Don't fix what's
Mind you
not
guys,
broken.
This is the donut queen over here. Donuts every single night. One
I
or
love
two.
Donuts.
Every time.
I love donuts. Probably it has to do something to do with hazelnuts because of my surname.
Yeah, has to. Can't really.
Like a Ferrero Rocher sort of like vibe one.
Ferrero Rocher hazelnut.
Yeah, because that's the nut in a Ferrero.
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for your questions. Hopefully, we've answered them.
I think we did a good job.
Yeah, good.
Thank you for watching, but. But stay tuned because there is a part two coming out.
Mm-hmm.
So if if you've watched
click
part
subscribe.
Two and not this one, then watch this one. But you wouldn't have watched part two because it's not out.
And you have to watch part one to understand part two.
Yeah. How about we, I have an idea. How about we say like a joke in this one.
And then the answer in the next one.
And the answer, so they have to watch it. Do you know any jokes?
Yeah.
Say, but it has to be G-rated.
Yeah.
Okay, so say the joke in this one.
Okay. Let's see how this goes.
It will work!
Will you remember me in a minute?
Do I answer now?
Yep.
Yes.
Will you remember me in an hour?
Yes.
Will you remember me in a day?
Of course.
Will you remember me in a week?
Yes.
What about a year?
Yes.
Knock, knock.
Who's that?
You didn't even remember me.
Babe, you're meant to leave the punchline for the next joke!
I didn't know how to.
Well, do it again. Do another one. Do you know one?
I tell you who told me that? Ryan told me that the other day.
That's really funny.
Yep.
Oh, I've got one. Let me just... Okay, I've got one. It's so lame. And I've had it from the start, and it's just my go-to, and it's not funny. But I'm gonna do it.
Oh, is that a joke?
Okay. Oh. A polar bear walks into a bar. And he goes to the bartender. Hi, I'll have a rum and coke. And I'll also have,
She can't remember the
No,
rest
shut
of
up,
the joke.
I can. It's a part of the joke. and a bowl of fries. And the bartender says, why the big pause? And the polar bear says, stay tuned for part two. The punchline will be revealed in the next video. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And while you're here, you may as well check out some other content that we have up on the channel. All right, bye. Ow. You may as well click on it now.